is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight. Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Empress class dreadnought accelerates one to two.
My favorite customer. What can I get you?
I'd like to buy something.
Oh, it's all automated these days. There's a catalog interface over there.
If everything's automated, why are you here?
Customer service. Sweeping out the store, carefully explaining things to the technologically illiterate. It's stunning how many people think that light moves faster through expensive fiber optic cables than it does through cheap ones.
Thanks for your time.
I'll be here if you need anything.
It took me a long time to get this refund. It's a Cision Omnigel converter. He said there'd be one waiting for me.
Do you have a service order?
No, I got the refund, made the exchange, and then he said go to the warehouse. I just talked to him on the wards market. He sent me here. Come on, why do...
You claim you didn't take his credit, Chit?
No! I was walking by, and he just turned on me and started screaming.
You know what I haven't had in ages? Ramen. My grandmother used to make the best ramen. Delish. Thinking back, I really should have stolen her recipe.
This recruit is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight! Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Empress class dreadnought accelerates 1 to 1.3% of light speed.
Probe launched.
Thank you.
having serious issues with my shields.
We need to stay out of the sunlight.
Incoming dropship. Enemy!
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I'm afraid I don't see any Quarian survivors here. Position.
Bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizora at a secure shelter, then double back to hold the choke point. Getting Tally out safely is our top priority. If you can... extractor will keep them off you.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative. I give my life for the migrant fleet all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot. They said to protect Telly and the data. You get them out safe. I've done my job.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait! Watch your ass! We got a dropship coming in!
taking too much time!
If we head to the left, we can flank them!
This should do it. I recommend we move clear. These buildings are quarrying.
Our ancestors walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space. Walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here. Tali's order to base camp. Come in, base camp. Hello? Is anyone there?
Tali, it's Shepard.
Shepard? I'm not complaining, but you show up at the strangest times. What are you doing in the middle of Get Space?
I got a mission, remember? It's dangerous, but you don't seem averse to high-risk missions these days.
I'll discuss the mission as soon as the gunfire dies down. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed, and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth, and the console's damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please, do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
Camouflage system.
There we go. Good one.
He goes. One left.
There we go.
One left to worry about.
There we go.
Trouble ahead.
Colossus is
Hang on, Shepard! Stay down before that Colossus gets ideas! I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tally's inside over there. Jeff killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
How many Geth are out there?
The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer. One of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one. I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
Good luck, Rieger. Let's go shoot some Geth.
Keep us alive. Say hi to Tally for me.
Enemies in front.
Just let me finish this download. Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
It looks like I just saved your mission. Maybe now your people will let me steal you from my mission.
Just let me transmit the data from a secure channel. Then I can leave with you. And if the Admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
Tally's coming with me. I hope that's not a problem.
Not as long as it's her choice.
It is. Thank you, Rieger.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty port and let him know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Tali Zora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
You don't have to like them, Tali, but we're on the same side this time.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
That's all I'm asking, Tali.
I'll be in engineering if you need me.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.
You received a new message at your private terminal.